Hello again from my front porch. Actually, it's definitely not my front porch. This is the, I think the, what they call it, the Harbor Resort Marriott here in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. But as interesting as that view is, I thought maybe you all would really appreciate this view back over here. Now, this is not where I was staying. This is not where I stay when I'm here. Actually, I just had meetings here. I was meeting with my boss and the CEO of our company. We were going over the training program that I've been working on building. And the meeting went very well, and we'll be moving forward with it. But a lot of kudos, a lot of great compliments for it. But I just, you know, had to step out here before heading off and let y'all experience a little bit of Fort Lauderdale, the actual Fort Lauderdale of what you normally think about, because, you know, this is not what I normally see. normally. Oh, and by the way, you hear that noise in the background? That's the washers up on the here. Let me see if I can give you. As if you can see them up there. Can you see them? That's them up there. They're hosing down, washing down the side of the building. You don't see that in Iowa very much either. But so anyway, this back over here, this is what people assume. It's like when I say I'm coming to Fort Lauderdale, that I'm coming down for work, or that I'm going to be down here, potentially moving down here and everything as well. The funny thing is that this is what people assume is going on. This is where the people assume this is Fort Lauderdale. This is my working conditions. I wish this was my working conditions, but no, this is not it. You know, I don't get to do the speedboating and the parasailing and all this stuff. And then, you know, just back, can you see way out there? Can you see like oil tankers and cargo ships and things? I mean, this is the real deal, folks. This is the Atlantic Ocean out here. That's what we're looking at. Yeah, this is not what I get to hang out with. My office is a little more inland, but this is cool to be out here, to get a chance to see sunny Fort Lauderdale and out here on the beach. People out there enjoying that as well. But still, you know. Anyway, like I said, just had to show it off to you a little bit. I wish this was what I normally got to see. But so now I'll be able to watch this video just as my own enjoyment as well. But I'm going to be going now to head back to the airport to get on the plane to come back to Des Moines, Iowa, which will be a noticeably different view than what I'm getting here behind me at this point. I don't think I'll be seeing this. I don't care how nice the day is back in Iowa. It doesn't look like this. So, yeah, and I don't know that I'd be able to, you'd be able to see it, but oh, way over there, there's a big red, white, and blue umbrella thing, but there's a yacht back there. A sailboat and a yacht. Yep. This is definitely more picturesque Fort Lauderdale that you would expect to see. So anyway, that's probably enough showing off. I need to go back in now. I need to say, I'll probably say bye again to my work colleagues as I get ready to pack up and head back, and hopefully not run into any flight delay issues this time around and be able to slip right on through. That TSA pre-check thing, oh, I really love that, because now the whole process of going to the airport and going in, right on through, just slicker than a whistle. I like it. All right, well, anyway, I'm really enjoying this. You know what, here. In fact, let me just step out of the way a minute. You just enjoyed a moment too. Isn't that awesome? Okay, so from Fort Lauderdale, from the actual, what you expect from Fort Lauderdale, Beach Fort Lauderdale, that's all I got for now, and I'll see y'all next time from my front porch.